Alright, you guys, here's a little 19 F-150 XLT stock number Foxtrot 1730.
Miles, those will be original tires.
Slight little touch-up spot right there, not bad. Got our little ongoing construction project, so it's kind of hard to keep anything clean around here.
With the 302A package, get remote start and heated seats. This one with the large console here is nice as well. I'll show you that flow through area back in the back here in just a moment. You know, no smoke smells inside the vehicle. Some point in time, got a little scuff right there. Again, your flow through console with all your appropriate little plug-ins and such. Sensors, camera. Let's have a Ford factory drop-in bed liner. LED box lighting in the back. These little stains can be removed or not. It kind of depends upon how long they've been sitting there. Not bad, but there. They have heated exterior mirrors. It does have 10-way power. Driver and passenger with lumbar support on both seats. Thank you.
kind of crispy. You know, over time, you're going to pick up just some very minor little chips here on the hood. Not bad. Windshield's intact, no chips, no cracks, nothing like that.